This is the new Crack Yak Lite. You gotta get one of these. It's amazing.